Hi guys, this is Shyam. So we're going to talk about the automobile hub of India, that is Chennai. So right now, what is Chennai really famous for is its automobile sector. We have lot of automobile zip codes and lot of automobile hub where a major company is based on a place, and around that most of the suppliers come and develop that area. So one of the example is the Sriperumbudur. Sriperumbudur is mainly famous for the Hyundai India Corporation. So Hyundai, what happens is Hyundai, when he came to Chennai, so he bought all the suppliers along with him, so creating the automobile hub of Sriperumbudur. That is the Irigattikottai. So right now there is another hub. Actually there are like three automobile hubs in Chennai right now. So the automobile hub which I mean is really well developed. A lot of MNCs of automobile they come here and they establish their business here. So as of now there are three major places where these automobile hub you can find. One is the Sriperumbudur, and another one is the Oragadam, that is the Vallam of Oragadam, and another one is in Mahindra City. So right now I'm in this Oragadam Vallam hub of automobile. So as you can see in the opposite direction there is a zip code, it's named after Vallam. So similarly there's a board here. Okay, so I think we're in the phase of the lockdown, so the mask is mandatory, so I have to make sure that nobody notices me without the mask. So I'm just going to show you a tour of what are the companies that are available in the Vallam zip code. Vallam is majorly famous for Yamaha Motor. So Yamaha and the supplier, most of them are compressed here. So I'm just going to show you what are the other companies that are available here. So in case you want to try for a job here, you can just come directly apply, or you can just have a knowledge about that one. So let's go guys, let's have a ride of this one.
So right now we are at the entrance of this court, and right now we are going to see one companies each, what are the companies that are available. So what I stated earlier that each zip code, each industrial area has a major player. So like I said that Sriperumbudur has Hyundai, so all its suppliers are based nearby only. Similarly this zip code, this Vallam zip code, is mainly based upon the Yamaha suppliers, and mostly some of the suppliers which are on the verge of developing, and some of the suppliers, not all the suppliers are supplying to the Yamaha, and some of the suppliers are also contributing to this Hyundai and whatever other OEMs are there. So just they are setting up the land and they're setting up the plot. But mostly the corridor, as you can see, it's pretty much neat and clean, and all the companies that are here are like an MNCs, and all the infrastructure, like there are some areas in the Chennai they, where you can see like companies which are really in the low grade standard, and you can't find much cleanliness over there. But this is really it's in the outskirts of Chennai, but you can really find it very much clean, very much maintained, well maintained, and really a type of working atmosphere where you are you're welcome to work here, and you feel good about working here. So you're like part of a multinational culture. So that's what this place gives us. And most of the companies are they're setting up setting up their business. Their startups are there. So like one of the industries you see here, it's written like Kumar Industries. Okay, even I haven't heard about them, but still not much big players are also here. They are putting up their plants and they are setting up their factories. So it's basically like everyone is there, but it's a huge it's an upcoming developing this zip code. So there you can see another company, it's an MGM. So I can't go much further detail about each and every companies. So I'm just going to show you what are the companies available. So there's an Office Mate, okay. You must have seen this Office Mate in most of the places. They provide all the accessories to the office, and some of them even provide caps, I think. So and some, just you can see just all kind of companies based on their infrastructure, based on their how they want to show that their setup here. One more company is there. So it's basically some places are just being developed, some places are just some of them are just setting up their plants, and some even haven't even put their name boards on it. but I think in a span of 5 or 2 or 3, maybe maximum of 5 years, you can see this place as well developed, and all the lands will also be, you can see the high value of real estate also in this places also, because these places, if you go back like 10 years or 15 years back, they didn't have much value. And there you can see in this Motherson plant is also there. So Motherson is basically $1 trillion company in the Indian make. So even they have also a hand in here, and they have also set up a plant. So it's basically like all the big players and all the small players are, everyone is in the same place. And there is another company, Door Pump. And so they, I think this is a manufacturer of these pumps and all. So in front of me is a van of this Motherson is going on, this company which we saw. Okay, they have separate cabs and office cabs for everybody. And there we have this Yamaha plant. So this is the only one major OEM which binds all of them together. That, the name of this place is based on this company only. So whoever, whatever, if you want, you can just ask them. If the name of this place itself is a Yamaha Vendor Park. So the name itself gets from this company. So you can see the layout of the plant. I'm not able to show you the whole setup of this plant because I'm just showing you the front gate of this. So they have set up the board and to show that here we are, that we have made their mark. So opposite, everyone is a suppliers. So there's an Elta company is there, and then there's brake control is there. So pretty much whatever companies beside them, you know, what they do is all the whatever companies are beside them, left or right, or in the span radius of 2 kilometers, everyone is a supplier to this Yamaha. So it's basically a tie up of everything. And and one more we have, it's Kyowa Metal Plastics. Okay, and this is the just the epicenter of the Yamaha Vendor Park. So based on the Yamaha, so everything you can see, right? So there is a set of companies over there, and if you go beyond that, you can see at the end of it there's a company called Thai Cement, and another one they have molding, it's Sekusi DLGM. Another one is there. I can just focus you on the name of the company. So it's you can see the Kyowa, right? Okay, and another one, there's, you can see a board of TPMS is written by there. So the TPMS is what it does, it manages all the third party activities of the Yamaha. You know, Yamaha can't directly get involved in the supply activity, so whatever you know, from the canteen and the bus facilities, they provide the TPMS services provided, and they have a board and which mentions what are the companies that provided there, what are the companies that is available here. You can see this board, right? So what are the companies here, they just mentioned it. I'll just zoom it a little bit for you. Okay,
so guys, I'm right now standing beside a company called Sekisui DLGM. So it's basically a merger of Japanese and Indian makers. So most of the companies, what they do here is the abroad companies, like for example, the company beside me, it's Sekisui. So Sekisui, it's a maker, a manufacturer of tapes. So tapes, and the DLGM group is based on India. So what they do is they gradually find any Indian mergers and they combine them and they establish their business here. So for example, so there is an example behind me, and similarly all the companies have a similar structure and similar history like that. So what I'm going to show is now the transportation of the TPMS vehicle. Okay,